In my country, we don't have anything. We don't have anything at all. I don't have any system in Maputo, Mozambique, to help film production. So to get money, I need to go and compete with other colleagues from the other parts of the world, which comes to Europe and is very competitive. We are there, it's only one amount of money. This is not elastic, so they only can pay or can give the support for one or two films or two or three or four, or whatever, and everybody goes there in a different levels. You go this guy, which has a lot of experience, has done five films already. It's an African filmmaker, very well known. And you got this one, which comes, is his first film. So the levels of that competition must be, in a certain way, ruled. But of course, you have supports, financial supports for first first films, okay? And you got supports for other kind of productions. But it's very tough because the money is not mine. Okay, so I can't complain about how this money is being distributed. It's not from my country. So if it, your country open a system to support me making a film, how can I go and says, no, you must change this, this and that? It's not fair. It's a problem. I can collaborate. I can say how it should be done or what I think should be done to change this and that. But still, the money is from France or from whatever. So that kind of rules are established for who got the power. And who got the power are the governments, the European governments in this case, which has opened a bit of his money to support our production. And it's difficult to fight. Of course, it's very hard, very tough, but it's difficult to change that.